What are you doing, handsome? Star, she was laying with me, but I got up. But what are you doing, handsome? He doesn't like to cuddle, like, unless it's on his own terms. Star loves to cuddle.
Oh, please. Okay, guys, so I am up. It's like 3 in the morning. I literally got, like, I went out to lunch with my old coworker. Went to bed or whatever. Went out to lunch with my old coworker. Went to bed. Like, I literally went, like, I got home around, like, 2-ish or so. Fell asleep. Woke up at 7. My family came over. We had, like, a movie night. Who edited today. So, we have 3 videos total, which is good. I just made a sale, which I'm super excited about. I actually need to find the object and go ahead and get her wrapped and stuff and ready to be shipped. I don't know why, like, so, this one's really cute. It's actually not even my earrings. I was thinking it was one of my earrings. It was an ashtray that sold. It's a Corinth the Frog one I made forever ago. Off, but this is the one in question. This is the one that she bought, so I'm super excited. I'm gonna put her in some bubble wrap just for extra, you know, protection. Yeah, I got these little thank you stickers. They're kind of smaller, but I did order them off Shein, so what do you expect? Got this. Oh, it already got the tape on it, so I'm just gonna put like thank you. It looks dirty. I don't like that. So, yeah, I'm super excited. I made my first shell on Etsy. I was kind of getting discouraged about it, but hopefully she likes it and she will buy something else or, like, you know, at least post it and support it. I don't have business cards or anything really yet to put in here as well, which kind of sucks, but it's fine. Yeah, but I have been a little discouraged, so this really brightened up my day. So I need to print off the shipping label. That's on the to-do list. Gonna film an episode. I need to take photos. I want to film multiple episodes, but, like, I don't really know. I didn't really plan any out. Planned on planning a bunch out, so I could plan some out as well. So, yeah, that's the goal for today. Doing some business thingies. And, yeah, right on. Where do I find the shipping label at is the question. Reason I've been procrastinating my whole podcast and stuff is because, like, I haven't really had, like, a plot, like, I haven't had, like, a good, like, space to record, which you can really record them anywhere, which is why I think they're great. But I was just kind of a little discouraged because, like, all you see all these YouTubers and influencers and these big people, they have, like, this, like, big setup and they have everything kind of going for them. So I think for me, I was just like, oh no, like, I gotta wait till I get the wallpaper and wait till I get my setup to record. And, like, also, like, I have to record in my living room because, or in my office space. I could literally record it on my phone if I wanted to and be fine. Like, I think, you know, like, I could, like, I could record anywhere essentially and immediately upload it, which is why I think it's great. But I was just so in my head, like, I need to have the perfect space, the perfect vibe, and, like, you know, because everyone else has, like, their setups and have everything going for them. And I'm like, you know what, Jessica, stop waiting until you get all that stuff, because it could be another few months. Go ahead and start now. Like, I think my one, like, thing in life, like, you just need to, like, do it now and, like, don't wait. Like, don't wait on anybody to start your journey and, like, to start and do whatever the fuck you want to do with your life. So, yeah. Testing out my equipment. This is the mic we're going to use. It's tattoo day. We're going to get a tattoo. I'm super excited. So fucking excited. I'm ready for my therapy appointment. Me and my tattoo artist legit did not discuss, like, anything. Star, what are you doing? So, we're going. So, I kind of messaged him to be like, hey, like, do I need to send you reference photos? Do you have it? Like, what are we doing? Do you know about how much? Because it is, like, a birthday gift. So I'm like, I need to kind of let my mom know. Because she, like, cashed at me money, like, the birthday money. But I want to make sure that's enough. So, yeah. So we're getting ready to go The shop is on the same, like, it's, like, on the same, like, street that I live on, so it shouldn't be that far. So, yeah. Super fucking excited to get a tattoo. Haven't gotten one in a hot minute. Love my tattoos. Love my little therapy session. Ready? One thing I learned, when you get a tattoo, always wear something comfy. I'm normally not a fan of wearing, like, different types of brands together, like, especially like, Adidas and Nikes, but we have to because these are clean, and my Adidas been through the rugger, and they need to be soaked in bleach. So, that's what I'm doing. I'm wearing a tank top because I don't know if I want it here yet, like, if this is going to be a good spot or having it here. I really want it here, but if this is going to look better, then I'm trusting my tattoo artist. Also, I'm going to be fucking cold. I'm going to try to vlog the whole thing. Need to grab my ID and credit card. Luna, what the fuck are you doing, brother? Why are you biting your foot? Okay, well, get ready to go. I went to my mom. I asked her to stop by the store, grab me a Red Bull, and get cash back so I can give him, like, a tip in cash. I was so bad when I don't have a tip in cash because, like, then I'm like, what if they, like, take a percentage of his tip?
Or- Why you gotta go beat up your sister? Why? Hey, see what I go through. Store beat his ass. Get him, girl, get him. Oh my god, he's being vicious today. She slapped the fuck out of him. Help me. Just help. Why are y'all like this?
We are making. Yeah! Mommy's cooking! Mommy's cooking! Mommy's not making you food right now. I might get you some in a minute. In a minute? Yeah. We are making a homemade pie. By homemade, I mean it's kind of homemade. We're making a lemon pie, and my grandma likes it. She does not like the meringue or the whipped cream that goes on top. Which is easy, because that was the part I was stressed over, like, how in the fuck am I going to make that? So, yeah. So we're going to preheat my oven. And we're going to make it and pray it tastes okay. Made that right, Grayson, boy.
Here's the tattoo. You still see some of the line marks. Looks fucking sick as fuck. It's kind of hard to get a cool picture of it. I'm waiting for it to cool down. I might have my mom take a better picture of it for me. But I might go out and go shopping. We're going to pick our outfit because we're going out tonight. We're going to go look at lights. A little night out with the fam. So I need to change out of my comfy clothes. We did dishes. And also, here's how the pie turned out. Here's how the pie... You're supposed to let it be, like, jiggly. It's really bad lighting in here. You can't see shit. But it's supposed to let it be like, jiggly and let it sit. And then I guess I can just refrigerate it. I don't really know. So that's what we're doing. But I'm going to go out and go shopping and go out with the fam. So that's what we're doing. I don't know what I'm doing. Fit check. Nike shirt. These cute jeans. I'm wearing leggings under. It's going to be cold. These Nike shoes. And they're my Air Ones. And yeah. Hair. We're just going to keep it braided and cute. Might low-key take it out when it's like time to go there. But for now, I'm braided and cute while we run errands, hang out with the family. So I was going to car wash with my sister and then go shopping with my mother. So yeah. Gonna also bring a leather jacket because it's going to be cold as fuck. It's giving Rapunzel, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Shopping, who does that surprise? I got y'all a present. I got y'all Christmas present. A few of them. Hey, love me. And I got y'all some cat food. Yes, mommy did. Don't love me then, Luna. Don't love me then. Gonna show you guys what I got. First off, I got this. This is the best freaking coffee pods. The vanilla cream pops are the best. I can only ever find these at stores like Ross and Burlington. Yeah, it was only 11 something. $11.89 for 24 of them, which is a really good deal if you know. I didn't know the expiration date, so that's on me. I just expired till 2025. I wonder why they didn't want to sell this in the store. I don't know. But, got it. It's great. Then, I just got some nail polish because I was going to go get my nails done. And I was like, that's kind of a waste of money. Just do them yourself. So, I'm looking at the green one. I think that'd be cute. Maybe do like an accent nail. I don't really know. But this one's only $5.99 for these four colors. And it's Etsy, which is a good brand. So, yeah, then I bought this game, Slide and DMs. I'm always trying to buy, like, fun games for when I have company or people over. We can just play games and have fun, you know, while we're drinking or whatever we're doing. Got that. Went to the Dollar Tree.
I got this for the cats for Christmas. I got them some of these just because my Luna loves it. I've been treating him to that. And then I had to get non-scented soap for my tattoo. I just grabbed some deodorant because I was out and I did not want to go to Walmart. All we had was men's, but men's is just as good. Then I got, my sister left her card. My sister got a card from grandma. I got a card from grandma. My grandma's birthday is today. She was born 2 days before me. I got these because I'm doing cookies. And I got these because I didn't want to buy flour and eggs. So I just went ahead and got these. So all I have to do is throw butter and water in it. And we're going to make some cookies. So I'm excited. This is for a whole another video for my 12 days of Christmas. So, yeah, that's what I bought. Now I'm gonna put all this away. The house is pretty clean. I just need to take the trash out, and then I'm texting my mom. So like, what do you wanna do for my grandma? Are you cooking something that you already have at the house? And I'll come over there because I made a pie for her. So I'm like, do we do that? Or if you want, I can go buy some breakfast food stuff, like just simplified breakfast stuff. And what do you got in your mouth, Luna? Hey, what do you got?
Happy birthday.
I had like a great wish.
She's got the end of it.
So I got my coffee. It's my birthday Eve. Hi, Pippa. Birthday Eve. Stayed up till 3 in the morning drinking and cleaning and editing videos. Super excited. The only thing I need to do is vacuum my floors, which I really hate doing and I doubt I'll do, and just make my bed real quick. So we're gonna get ready for the day. I really have no plans today. My sister's coming over later to drink. So yeah, she's coming over later to drink. And that's really the only plans. So we're gonna get ready for the day. I bought myself this. It's a Valentino perfume. It came. It's like the little mini set. It came with this one and this. Smells so freaking good. So yeah, but I might go out and do a little shopping, or I might just chill. I don't really know what I want to do, but anything that involves not dirtying up my house is the goal. Made last minute plans with my friend Ezra to go get Waffle House, because why wouldn't we get Waffle House? He was like, you want to do something for your birthday? And I was like, well, I'm kind of busy tomorrow. Well, on my actual birthday tomorrow, like, I mean, I'm just doing dinner with my family, but I don't really know what I'm doing throughout the day. Might do some shopping, might, I don't really fucking know. And so he's like, you want to go today? And I was like, I'm down, because Saturday I'm also busy. I'm doing plans with my friend Megan, so.
Hey, Luna.
Hey, handsome. Alrighty, we are going to go and kill some time. I got like 2 hours, so I got to pick up Ezra. So we're just going to go to maybe like Big Lots, maybe like Hobby Lobby or something. Just do something to get out of this house. Got the cats locked up for when maintenance come, so they're taken care of. So yeah, that's what we're going to go do. I'm annoying. No, thank you. I think the cats are coming. They want to join the party. Good morning, guys. Why is my computer frozen? Why? It is 1 o'clock. My friend Megan's picking me up in 2 hours and 30 minutes. The goal is to edit it 2 whole videos. We don't gotta get them pre-uploaded. I do need to upload one. But goal is to get those done, do my videos. I'm gonna record podcast tonight.
So you need to go steal the pepper.
I'll eat first today.